Set of the season, I don't know if it's the right way to phrase it. You would have been happy. I know you were disappointed not to get the NCAA tournament as it turned out, but in the grand scheme of things, reaching a postseason berth of any type is, a success?
Oh, I would call it a success, sure. I mean, we essentially, I think, we're just one game short of the NCAA tournament. I think if we'd have won the game on Saturday versus Kentucky, that we likely would have been in, but we didn't. And but you know, there's only 30% of the teams, or less than 30% of the teams, that are still in significant tournaments, and so I think we should consider it a success.
A lot of teams, always motivation becomes the issue with the NIT.
Oh, yeah.
But for you all, not having played postseason and also only having one senior, is that not as much a concern?
I think whether you make it in the big tournament or you go to the NIT, I think the hardest thing to do is play the first game. Because some guys are so elated that they can't play well. And other guys, you know, they have a tough time getting motivated to really bring the energy necessary. So I think that's probably true of every team. You know, our guys are no different. I mean, they were disappointed in the loss Saturday, still a little bit down Sunday. But I think they're excited to still be playing with each other. And so that's an issue I think that we have to address.
You guys, your MO has been the, you know, flush it and just this game and everything else. But do you discuss the greater goal, or what the impact of going deep in this tournament and Madison Square Garden and New York City and all that kind of the carrot out there?
No, I think that obviously we know it's a tournament where you have to win to advance. They know that if you advance far enough that you have a chance to play in the Garden. They're old enough to know all that, you know, but the focus has to be on playing Vermont, because they've got a nice team. I mean, a really nice team.
Did you guys become a different team when you won at Missouri in terms of obviously that's the beginning of league play and you went 12-6? I mean, was that a kind of something that catapulted you guys?
I would say that it probably gave them confidence that when you do it the right way, you'll find success. And so did that change who we were? I don't know. I just think it gave them confidence in how we wanted to play, and that way would be give them a chance to win.
What is the kind of the scout on Vermont? What do they do well?
Senior-laden team. They got a lot of experience. They really shoot the basketball well, and they are terrific defensively. And much like us, they're a team. I mean, they're spreading it around all over the place. And I have really enjoyed watching them on tape. They've got a good team, and they've got a team that understands how to win.